Imagine a world where robots not only exist, they create, react, help, and sometimes even quarrel with people. Today, we're going to take a journey through almost 2,000 years of technological history, from mechanical mathematics to socially humanoid robots. And yes, some of them have already been actors in movies, soldiers on the battlefield, and bartenders in Japan, but more on that later. Approximately 50 years BC, the automaton of Heron of Alexandria. This is known as one of the earliest robotic devices ever created. Heron designed a theater where figures moved automatically, made possible by a sophisticated system involving gears, levers, and steam pressure. It was essentially a theater without any human actors, showcasing pure engineering magic. In the year 1206, there was the mechanical musician Al-Jazari. The Arab inventor Al-Jazari constructed an entire orchestra of robots that played music on a boat. This remarkable boat was presented as a gift to the Sultan, illustrating not only entertainment, but also the advanced level of engineering expertise of that era. 1495, Leonardo da Vinci's robot. Leonardo made a drawing of an automated knight that could move its arms, head, and even open its jaw. We aren't sure if it was ever built, but the drawings inspired many generations of engineers. 1645, Pascalina, a computing machine by Blaise Pascal for text calculations. It didn't make tea, but it was revolutionary, counting to 100 accurately without manual counting. 1709, the mechanical duck, the invention of the French engineer Vauquanson, a duck that flapped its wings, ate grain, and even imitated digestion. A humanoid? No. But an automation of biological processes? Absolutely. You could say the first robot farmer, yet the farm is your desk. 1738, Pied Piper by Jacques de Vauquanson, the first robot to play flute melodies using artificial respiration. His skill inspired a new wave of enthusiasm for automatons in France. 1770, a chess player from Turkey, a machine appeared to play chess with humans. Actually, a real chess player was concealed inside, yet the concept of an autonomous player sparked people's imagination even before computers existed. The year 1801. Check cards loom. This automated loom utilized punch cards, which were the precursor to modern programming. This marked the beginning of industry becoming automated long before microchips were invented. 1865, the steam man. He stood on a steam engine and towed cards. Yes, literally, a steam man. It's really a science worth seeing. 1898 year, Nikola Tesla's radio-controlled boat. Tesla demonstrated the first device that could be controlled remotely, without wires, using radio waves. The public then thought that a trained monkey was sitting inside the boat. 1927. The robot Maria in the movie Metropolis. The first movie image of a robot still influences pop culture. The metal humanoid image is a sci-fi canon. 1942. Isaac Asimov's Three Laws of Robotics. Fictional rules that form the base for human-machine relations philosophy. Asimov made robots moral beings, not just mechanisms. 1948, Gray Walter's Turtle. These small robots sought light and avoided obstacles, laying cybernetics foundations. They behaved in such a living way that they were considered the first step towards artificial intelligence. 1961 years, Unimate. The first industrial robot works at the General Motors plant. It does not smoke, does not talk, but assembles cars like a champion. 1977 year, R2-D2. Star Wars launches a wave of sympathy for robots. One speaks more than 6 million languages, the other squeaks, and everyone loves them both. 1994 is the year T-800, or as we all know it, the Terminator. A humanoid killer robot from the future. An ironclad cyberpunk classic. And notably, the first robot to utter the iconic phrase, "I'll be back." 1997, Deep Blue. An IBM computer that triumphs over world chess champion Garry Kasparov. This time, everything is fair, without any humans inside. In the year 1999, Aibo emerges, a robotic dog from Sony that could play, learn, and recognize voices. It was the first pet capable of receiving a firmware update. In the year 2000, Asimo appears, a humanoid robot developed by Honda. He walks, runs, waves. He looks like a child in a spacesuit, but he is very polite. 2002 years old, Roomba, a robot vacuum cleaner that has changed the way we look at housework. It does not talk, does not smoke, and saves you from cleaning. 2005 year, Boston Dynamic Big Dog, a robotic dog for the army that walks on snow and ice better than you. Scary but impressive, 2011 year, Siri, Apple's voice assistant that we all know. Not technically a robot, but you've had more conversations with her than with many friends. 2015 year, Spot, a yellow four-legged robot that has learned to open doors. Perfect for the post-apocalypse or pizza delivery. 2020 year, TeslaBot, announcement. Elon Musk promises a humanoid for everyday tasks. So far, it's more PowerPoint than reality, but it sounds epic. 2023 year, figure 0.1. The startup creates a humanoid robot with AI. It does not kill, does not quarrel, not yet, but it promises smart assistance. 2024 years old, Optimus Gen 2. No longer just a promise from Tesla. It walks, carries boxes. Looks like a guest from the future. Robots are becoming a reality. In fact, we have reached this point in time. What's next? Let's try to imagine what robots will look like in the near future. 2020 to 6 years from now. A home care robot. It has learned to remind you of medications, help you move around, and call for help, especially for the elderly. Grandma will finally have her R2-D2. 2027 year old. A robotic barista. It will be able to make coffee better than you. It will detect the customer's mood by their face and customize the flavor to suit it, from flat white to make my day. 2028 year old. Educational robot mentor. Learning at home with a personal robot that adapts to the child's abilities. No more Zoom tutors. 2029 year old. Robot delivery drone plus ground station. Integrated delivery. A drone brings a parcel to the house and a ground robot takes it to the fifth floor. Amazon, we can see you. 2030, the year 2000. Robot designer, 3D builder. Builds entire houses in a week with minimal human intervention. It also suggests where to put a vase in the apartment and what color to choose for the paint. 2031 years old. An emotional robot companion. It recognizes emotions, adapts to your mood, and keeps you talking. Ideal for lonely people, or talk to a therapist instead. 2030 to 2 years ago. A robot farmer engineer. It works in the field, sows, waters, harvests. Everything is autonomous. Yes, it can play music for carrots. 2033 years old. Personal office assistant. A physical robot at work. Linked to the calendar, it greets guests, makes coffee, starts Zoom, does everything, and never burns out. 2034 years old. Robot rescuer. Operates in extreme conditions. After earthquakes, fires, or plagues, it can find people under the rubble. A hero of the future. 2030 to 5 year, a robot partner for space, an intelligent partner for astronauts on Mars or the moon, does not spoil their mood, does not need oxygen, the best NASA employee. Every year we are getting closer to a world where robots are not a fantasy but a common part of life. There is only one question, are you ready?